I hear you.
He may hide from our people, but of Athene's once con- Farewell.
Mind your step here, beckoned.
It suffice it to say, very well.
You must be the beckoned.
Beyond these, I think his answer. But though we all lay,
be cautious in these lands.
Beckon, is there anything I can assist you?
Such were the words of Minim. And now the beckoned is come. The last Primos. The times we have arrived. Come, beckoned.
You return. Well, very well. As I lay our old strap. Farewell.
Blessings of peace.
Yes, beckoned.
There, let us depart. It is nothing, none taken. Now take the circlet back. Farewell.
Justice is come.
Welcome, Beckon.
How may I serve?
You must be the Beckoned.
You bear the laurels of the wreath, there to prove to the god of the wreath. Salvation awaits. Amalur lived the Uranos, existing from the hill lands alone. He held not the blessings of the gods, and so were blinded to their own potential.
We lived in ignorance among the savage people. We wasted the gifts of the gods ourselves.
Iru heard the whispered golden notes of the voice of wisdom herself, Athene. The goddess bid him to raise up his brethren, so they may know the favor of the gods. What we are here, come. But while there are many... Very well, Beckoned. Feel Balon's embrace! My rock! Thus we be... She spoke of intentions. We must act.
Circlet must be.
Feel Balon's embrace. Feel Balon's embrace. Wandered at the city's heart with the Hyperion is salvation awaits. Feel Balon's embrace. feel Balon's embrace. Feel Balon's embrace. In the end, this might our work here is time to come. If it were not now come, we must act.